chops his pussy. Hey, in the middle of the bomb dorm. Super hoe putting on a freak show inside the mini mansion. Have bitches dancing in the naked, bitch, you ain't ready. My dick is 2% head, 98% shaft heavy. Steadily long stroke of shit. Be stand for penetration while y'all polying. I'm in the back, digging her back. I shorty hollering. Candy girl took a blast of this shit. I got her in a pretzel, pushing her legs back. She wet too. Perverted niggas do this type of shit all day. Sodomize, modernize them. Up to my standards. 1996 bitches got ran through. 1997 canceled that hoe. She blessed the guard well though.
What up, son? You know what I'm saying? How that go though?
Caligula style, young love, model actress, superstar, porn star on a mattress, looking like Jada Pinkett. I stabbed it, the vultures grabbed it. Money no date, raped it, videotaped it. Handy camera record, the bitches bore me. My dick went soft, young love.
Young love.
Scrubbing that crotch with dub. Potpourri bitches get fucked and mouth plugged. So lady cops, secretarians, and librarian. Midtown high class hoes with pearl earrings. Bubba to a true to life, vulture like me. Beat you over the head with G and drag it back to the cage. And let this mob nigga coach boo. Train that ass, put it on curfew. Hey young love.
On, cousin. 88 had a vision on some rap shit. Not know what it would happen down the road, ghost status. But back then, there was this one little chick that I wanted to hit kid with the whole shit. 14, playing my G, little me. I had to have a hat, a nigga like me losing Z's. No sleep, fucked up in the head, over up a Z. Even thought about going downtown.
Keep it real.
I know there's niggas out there that would've felt the same way. It was the freak of me. Actually, crossed my mind frequently. Finally, and once again, we bump heads. Think gesture suggested that I was dead like a crackhead. Didn't even give a nigga river, fuck it. But can I say I try to put my little bin and kept living. Nigga, move on, you a man. No matter what it take, we gonna hold the upper hand. Shuffle the beats, 6 years later, son, it was under infamous. Mom D left you, stuck up the show. And then the funniest thing, after a show backstage, I peeked and you didn't give me play. Back in the day, it was all love, hold no grudge. Gave her a hug, what's the drilly, baby? She was like, you, nah, what's up, you know me. Doing my thing, trying to live. Asked if I was busy, could I chill with her in a crib? No days, but we could chill up in a Ramada. Payback is a bitch, once I get it there, I got her in the telly. E and J dick popped the cherry. Left the little hoe with no dough and got jet. Bless the God, boo, you know how we do. It's self-explainable, undomesticatable, but highly we capable. The turntables beat you in your own game. Enough said, another victim caught up in things where
young love, young love, love.